everyone, welcome back to New Face Entertainment. We are glad to have you here again. Davido has lost his eyeglasses, which was for over 4 million naira. Wow. Then he says he would cry if the glasses is not found. The risky corona, Davido, might have lost his expensive luxury sunglasses. In the glasses, which is worth the sum of 4 million naira, 453,000 naira, hell, was bought from his famous luxury dealer, Icebox, in the United States of America. The glasses is coated in diamonds and 14 karat gold. He recently robbed the glasses to his son's christening and has declared that he would cry if he doesn't find the glasses. So he took to Instagram to say he's going to cry if my glasses really lost. I'ma cry, no cap. We, however, hope a good heart will find the glasses and return it to the parents, so that we won't see his tears during a time he is meant to be having a good time. Thank you for watching. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please kindly don't forget to do so now and click on the notification button to get notified whenever a new video is being uploaded on our channel. Stay blessed.